Hi everyone, welcome to AdnakoTube. In today's video, I will show you how to change lowercase to uppercase in Excel. And also, I will show you cells containing the mix of upper and lowercase. So, let's start. If you would like to change lowercase letters in a cell to uppercase, click on the cell to select it first. Then, type in the equal sign and start typing out of function upper. Click on the suggestion and carry on by defining the cell that contains the text you would like to convert into uppercase. We'll click on A3, close the brackets, press enter, and here we go all uppercase now. If you need it, you can copy functions through drag and drop the rest of the rows and change the lowercase letters into uppercase for all the data. Now, if you change anything in the source cells, the change will be reflected in the converted text. But if you don't want to keep the function in the data table, we can remove it easily. Let's select the converted data and use the Ctrl key and C to copy the content of the cells. Now, we use the paste here at the top of simply paste them in the same place, but we need to go for the option values. Now the function is removed and only the text is here. So, it's all about today. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Thank you.